Today's launch of Soyuz MS-25 was aborted at about the T-minus 20-second mark. The retraction of the second umbilical buttressed up along the side of the Soyuz 2.1A booster occurred, but there was no initiation of the engine sequence start that is typically expected at that point. And the automatic command to abort the countdown was issued, stopping today's launch.